About the border, as well as the Trump administration's new immigration policies. We're going to monitor these developments. There he is, shaking hands with the U.S. ambassador to Mexico, Roberta Jacobson. She's a career diplomat, so she stays in her post, at least for the time being. We're back with our panel. Also joining us, CNN Global Affairs correspondent Elise Labbitt. Elise, you're getting some new information about mixed messages coming from the Trump administration to European leaders about U.S. policy that's causing a lot of confusion. This is a story first reported by the Reuters news agency.
That's right, Wolf. Well, you saw Vice President Mike Pence and Defense Secretary Mattis, others in Europe last week. And when Vice President Pence went to Brussels, he spoke about this very cooperative relationship between the U.S. and the EU. He said, President Trump sent me here to talk about deepening our political and economic cooperation. Well, we just found out, and as you said, first reported by Reuters, that a few days before that, Steve Bannon, the White House chief strategist to President Trump, had a meeting with the German ambassador to the United States, Peter Wittig, in which he was, you know, speaking a very derogatory message about the EU, calling it a flawed organization, saying the U.S. preferred to have bilateral relationships with these countries, and kind of along the lines of what he has said before, and a little bit about what President Trump has said on the campaign, that you look at what's happening in Europe, these populist nationalist movements, they're not really into this kind of European Union experiment where they're dealing with multilateralism. So, you know, European diplomats very nervous. They're getting these mixed messages. They don't know where to turn. Rex Tillerson, as you just said about some career diplomats, there are very few left at the State Department. So they don't know who to talk to. And you have elections coming up throughout Europe, in the Netherlands, in France, and in Germany. And they're very worried that the U.S. is going to start to support these anti-EU right-wing movements. A lot of anxiety in Europe.
Because the president himself has said he wants bilateral trade deals with the United States and individual countries. He doesn't like those multilateral trade deals like with NAFTA or any of these other international trade deals. And that was presumably the message that Bannon was sending to the German ambassador.
Well, I mean, the German ambassador, we understand, kind of gave as good as he got. He gave a very passionate defense of why Europe is important. And he, you know, diplomats are telling me, we don't even know that this administration understands what the Europeans do, that they don't understand how important they are. And that's fine, but they need to respect that this is the way Europe wants to go. And they're saying, don't tread in our front lawn.
All right, everybody stand by. There's more news coming into the